How are you doing? David Arndt with Colter Urban, The View, Sarasota Bay, for our March 2017 update. I'm at the 19th level, overlooking another just absolutely gorgeous March day. I'm heading up to inside the building, inside the unit here. This is 1905. You can see we are roughing in mechanically and electrically and HVAC and plumbing as well too. This is what the whip's hanging down. That's for the electrical run to outlets and sockets and whatnot. Materials are stocked up here because we've taken our buck hoist down. So everything now is coming up through our service elevators that are protected. So I'll take you down the building and show you a couple floors. All right, so on the way down here, let me show you these staircases. We've made some progress on the staircases since our last video. They started punching out the walls, smoothing the concrete and block, and then painted and started installing the railings. This is one of our risers for the fire sprinkler system. Okay, here we are, 1701. You can see just two floors down from the 19th level that we were on, we've got drywall. It has been taped, mudded. They will begin to punch it out, do their initial pre-punch on
the drywall
here.
Okay, this is 1602. You can see the electrical's already been trimmed out. The walls have been painted. We're still punching the ceilings.
We've got the sound underlayment for the tile floor preparing for installation. Okay, 1503. This is a C stack on 15. You can see the cabinets have been delivered. We're preparing to install them. Again, the electrical is trimmed, ready to be pushed back into the walls. Let's see if we have any bathrooms going. Starting the floors, we got the pans down, got the tile suppressant down. The tile is installed in this unit underneath all this paper here. So tile floors up as high as 15, cabinet stocked on 15 as well. Tiles actually started on 16, we just didn't see it in 1602. Okay, 1203. Cabinet installation is pretty well complete. Handles are on. Basically just toe kicks are left, and we put the countertops on. This is 1203, and you can see in the bathroom here, wall tiles on, floor tiles down, floor tiles there, cabinets
okay.
are finished in there.
All my dog lovers here, there's our dog
okay.
park.
801, so trim, doors, baseboards, casing, follows, flooring, cabinets, all of that. So we kind of overlap cabinets a little bit, but here you can see 801. We've got trim on the casing, on the baseboard, got doors are hung, getting ready for some hardware. This flooring is down. This is the upgraded tile wood planked flooring. So,
okay, I don't know if you can see this, but this is a really good sign.
Put booties on before entering.
That means it has been cleaned. Do not get it dirty. 301, I'll bring it in and put my booties on. Okay, so here we are, 301. This is one of the last things that gets done is the private elevator foyers in
the units here. So you can see this is gonna be typical. These are all paint grade. You can paint them whatever color you want, just don't cover up the number. And then you'll all have this light here too. You can see all of our electrical switches are trimmed out. No screw plugs. These are cover plates that don't have any screw holes in them. So here's the 301 unit. It's been cleaned, needs to be cleaned again. It takes a number of cleanings to get them right and ready to go. Let me show you the terrace as well too. Terrace tile, looks really good, been grouted. Here's the railing, the cap on it, and then here's our pool deck. So they're getting ready to pour the other portion of the pool deck. But there you can see is our pool. We're gonna start forming the shell. Our hot tub is gonna be right down there. And then the rest are just planters all around here, and then pavers on that entire deck.
Units look a lot different and better without the Blumax on the glass.
So this is 301. This is one of the last remaining units to sell. We have four left.
All right, I can't remember if I showed you this or not. I should probably go back and look at some old videos, but this is owner storage.
So this is where we'll have the cages for your owner storage. You can see there's varying heights. The cages will have about a 7-foot height on them. They'll have a top for security. But they go in here, this gets dehumidified, so it'll be controlled.
All right, that's about it. Things are going along, we're progressing up the building. If you have any questions, shoot us an email, come see us at the sales gallery, or give us a call, 941-363-9700, and we'll talk to you soon.